The scenes I discovered here were unambiguous. This race of winged beings, the architects of the pillars and the creators of the Reaver, were Nosgoth's first vampires. Their bloodthirst appeared to be a curse inflicted upon them by their vanquished enemies. These images confirm the truths that Cain had divulged to me, but I had been too incredulous to accept. I struggled in vain to see how the pieces fit together, how Cain intended to escape the dilemma of his destiny, and what role he had plotted for me, and why Mobius and the dark powers with which he seemed to be allied were so desperate to see Cain dead, and so intent on me being the instrument of his execution. As the Reaver drained the forge of its vital energy, the tempest receded. I recovered myself and paused to admire my newly forged weapon, now imbued with the elemental power of air. Thus armed, I hoped that I now finally possess the means to escape this wasted land. This elemental reaver I discovered had the power to obliterate barriers that were cracked or compromised. At last, I had the means to open that ruined time-streaming chamber I discovered so long ago in the swamp. Now, perhaps, I could leave this wasteland and return to an era when Janos Ordrin still lived.